decades and decades in the making. The city in 1950 had 1.8 million people, now 700,000, dwindling on the way to 500,000. Largest city in the United States, so they can't service it all, and they don't have the tax base to do it. Anybody with any money has left town, and you add in decades of financial mismanagement and corruption, and you've got a disaster in the making.